Come at me, bro! This is the punch to end all punches. Hi guys, what's up and welcome back to another superhero battle on the channel. And today's recommendation, we have Superhero vs. Mythical Creatures, recommended by Atlantic Craft Fan. So we're going to be doing that today, and I just want to say a massive thank you to all the awesome suggestions that you guys have been flooding in on the comment section at the moment. It's so good. I absolutely love reading through them and putting them up on the board. They are great, and like I can't wait to get round to them. And it was also recommended the other week that maybe we do something of like I'm not sure if you guys saw my airbender mod I did. We could do maybe me versus another mate using either that avatar mod. We could do it with like lightsabers and force abilities and things like that. So let me know if you guys would be into something like that, so seeing me actually battle a mate. Let me know about that one, guys. But anyway, if you do want your comments up on these beautiful looking boards, guys, make sure to like, subscribe, notification bell, and then comment down below what battles you want to see on the channel. And yeah, yet again, thank you so much for the support. But anyway, let's crack on and get into the arena. So in our chest, as the per usual, we have our stuff, and today we're gonna be General Zod, you know, Superman's like arch enemy, like another survivor from the planet Krypton sort of thing. I'm sure you guys know. He was on a like a prisoner spaceship sort of thing. Anyway, we are going to be putting him up against these mobs. Timberwolf, Tough Guy, Adult Moose, the Cockatrice, Bear, and Emperor's Rutherford. So we're going to be using these guys. Whoa, my screen is goes super dodgy whenever that I'm this guy. Unless that's just my eyes. So he has heat vision, freeze breath, super breath, telescopic vision, ground pound, heightened perception, x-ray vision, and Kryptonian combat. So I'm excited to see how this guy is going to be up against these guys. So let's change on game mode and let's get to the battling. Alright, so we go to this and booyah. Alrighty, let's spawn in the Timberwolf. Let's pop him around. Balls. No! No! That is not good. Okay, let's grab him back. There we go. Be useful if I went off of peaceful. I purely was in peaceful because Spikezilla kept appearing out of nowhere and being a real nuisance. Okay, there we go. Much better. Booyah! Oh, wow. Okay. Good golly gosh. I might just chill up here. Maybe I'm going to hit him with a bit of heat breath. Heat breath? Heat vision. Heat breath. That's not a thing. Okay, whoop. Let's go around here. Let's get down here. Let's go over here. Maybe I'll change the fob to max. To Quake Pro. Flippin' heck. That is, it does not work well with super peoples. Come at me, broski. Come at me. Yes, okay. It is super jumpy today. Why is this? Screw it. We're going into this position. We're going to this view. And we're going to change back. I don't like Quake Pro. Okay, let's go. Let's go for it. Flipping heck. Zod is mad. Oh, wait, what? There's two of them. So how much health has this guy got left? Okay, he's got 38. Flipping hell, it's mad jumpy today. Like, I don't normally remember it being like this. Okay, let's take that down. And you know what? Let's try some Kryptonian combat. So let's try battering this guy. Flipping heck, it's jump. Time to jump around. Jump up, and get down. Timberwolf. Come on, bro. Come on, just perish for me, please. Oh, yes. Take the heat vision to the brain. So I'm not going to bother fighting the other one. Come on. Let's try some freeze breath on this guy. Maybe lock him in place or something. Oh, that. Oh, flipping heck. It didn't really last long. Come on, freeze breath. Yes. What? No. So many are being spawned. Did I kill at least one? Oh my gosh, I forget that the more gets spawned in when you're fighting them. I forget that. That's on me. I need like a nuclear ground poundy thing. Okay, yeah, no, we got ground pound. Let's go for it. And let's go and press G. Come on. No, my goodness me. I feel like I definitely defeated one of them. Did I? I feel like I definitely did. If I... This was definitely dropped by him. Surely. Surely. Oh my gosh. I don't like how fast I move around. It's actually quite irritating. If we press this, will this work? Nope. Let's go for a bit of the old freeze breath. I mean, if we could get caught in the corner like this, it's quite useful. No, Mr. Spider, no. No spiders, no. Yes, here we go. This is what I'll do. I'll just get to like this distance. Whoa! Whoa! Bro! I've already defeated your peoples. I'll defeat a second one if I have to. Yes, there we go. That's proof. It's done. I did it. Alright, we'll despawn these nuisances. I'm sorry about the jumpy around today. And the beams have been activated. The beams of Valhalla! Yeah, alright, enough of that. Let's spawn in the tough guy. How tough? Oh my goodness, really, Kieran? You know what? Stuff it, we're not doing that again. Let's flipping hell, Mr. Moosey Moose. Stop it, stop it. I will heat vision you, and I do have Kryptonian combat enabled. Flipping heck. Oh man, that does damage. That does mad damage. Flipping heck. General Zod is mad powerful. Look at that, how impressive I am with my cape of awesomeness. Let's throw all this stuff up here, get rid of that. Now we have the cockatrice. So let's see how this goes. Flipping heck, has he added some slowness? Good. I thought I punched him to death for a second. Where is he? Where is he at? I will laser beam vision you. Flipping heck, bro. Bro, why? Like, you should not be this close. We're changing view again. It's so jumpy today. I don't know why. Alright, let's flip and heck. I hate it. Have I activated something? I must have activated something. Telescopic vision, maybe. Let's try hitting that with the B. Nope, that's that. No, it's just the cockatrice. It's all up in my grills. Okay, let's try getting with the laser eyes. The laser beams of death. Okay, that not work. Yes! Freezing him definitely does work. Okay, one more punch and this dude dead. This dude dead after one punch. Boom, 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 one punch man. I think I did it. I'm pretty sure I did it. I'm fairly certain and I'm now stuck. My word. What is good? There we go, much, uh-oh. That's not good. That's not good indeed. Flipping Spikezilla's up in the air. No, Mr. Timberwolf, get the hell out of here. Alright, so who do we have next? We have a bear, I think. I'm fairly sad. Mr. Bear, no! Mr. Bear, stop it! Oh my gosh, yes, I do. And let's get him. Flipping heck, so jumpy today. Absolutely ridiculous. I probably won't do Zod again if it's like this. It's annoying for me. Dread to think what it's like for you guys. But this was requested. So, yeah. Gotta do what's requested. Right, let's go. Oh, yes. I am mad OP. How much XP we got at the moment? Oh, 26. Booyah. All right, let's throw this up here. And if we survive all of these, I'll probably go fight, like, Spikezilla. Chief Thunderhooves. Bro, don't be doing this stuff to me. Flipping hell. Oh, no. He's got mad regen, hasn't he? I hate that. We're not going to be able to take him down because he's got stupid amount of knockback. So each time I get close to him, that happens. Let's see, can I freeze breath him? What? No? Spikezilla. Damn you. And your Spikezilleriness. All right, that's it. Let's go change game mode and let's get out the suit again. Oh, flipping heck, that was madness. Okay, let's go over here and there we go. Boom, boom, boom. I probably should have added the game rule on of keeping my stuff. I've changed my mouse speed, so hopefully that helps a little bit. Maybe, who knows. Okay, let's go do it. Let's go fight a Spikezilla. Come at me, bro! This is the punch to end all punches. Did I get him? Did I get him real good? Okay, let's try some laser vision on him. Oh, there's loads of Spikezillas around here. We're going in for this punch. Yes, through the chest. Through the neck, doing literally no damage. Okay, let's try freeze. Oh, we can flip and freeze him, though. Let's keep trying this one. Or maybe I'll try the... Oh, damn. So what I'm gathering is we literally can't kill Spikezilla. And oh gosh. No. Okay, let's try that again. Can I be bothered to change my game rule? Probably not. Let's go. Come on, stupid. Why? Oh no, that's a crash. It's all crashed. Well, I'd like to apologize for the game crash, but Spikezilla has been killing me continuously every time I load into the world, so don't blame me. Blame Spikezilla, this sucker right here. Well, they're absolutely everywhere. That's why mythical creatures can be an utter pain to play in, because these things just spawn and destroy everything you've worked hard on. So, like, if you are doing a survival with these guys, my word, you are brave. But I hope you enjoyed today, guys. I'm sorry it was a little jumpy. Zod's suit is just mad fast, and it just throws everything out a bit. But yeah, you guys wanted to see it, and there you go. That's the result. So what happens when a superhero goes up against mythical creatures? So Zod is quite a powerful one, and he's able to take down the majority of the mobs, apart from like Crabzilla, Spikezilla, Ursa Major, and Windigo. So apart from that, he can pretty much take them down. He can take down Chief Thunderhooves over time. It just takes a heck of a ton of time. So yeah, I didn't think that was worth showing. I did do it off screen. Flipping heck. But yeah, anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to comment, subscribe, notification bell, all that good stuff, like, you know the drill by now. But anyway guys, till next time, see ya.